Perfect eyesight without surgery or glasses is a dream for many Australians. But technology that's becoming increasingly available here is turning that dream into reality.
Finding the right glasses used to be a constant search for Talisha Diaz and her family. The 12-year-old has myopia, or short-sightedness.
It was very blurry and I could hardly see anything.
Every 6 months, pretty much, we had to get new glasses. That was our main concern. It was the deterioration of her eyes.
But she hasn't worn her frames for nearly a year. Instead, she has corneal refractive therapy, or CRT.
It's a contact lens that you just wear at night, and during the night it reshapes the cornea.
It's cheaper and considered safer than laser surgery.
In the morning you take out the lens and you've got perfect 20/20 vision.
The lenses need to be worn every night or two.
I thought that my eyesight was so bad that it couldn't be fixed, but I was surprised afterwards.
The incidence of short-sightedness has tripled in 15 years. It now affects 30% of children.
It brought tears to our eyes, just my husband and I, just it was phenomenal. Just to see that, and we knew that it was going to change her life.
It won't be long until the world is always in focus for CRT patients. Researchers are now working on an eye drop to be used with the contact lens to permanently reshape the cornea.
Lenses for long-sightedness will also soon be available in Australia. Melinda Nusafora, 10 News.